Welcome to how to turn a LAN port into a WAN port on an ASUS router. This is how to connect multiple internet lines on a single router. Or your default WAN port is broken, you can replace it with any LAN port. Let's get started. 1. Dual WAN. Enable dual WAN. Primary WAN. Ethernet LAN. LAN port 1. In this example, I turn LAN port 1 into a WAN port. Secondary WAN. 1. Dual WAN mode. Failover or load balance. Allow failback. Apply. OK. Internet connection. WAN type. Ethernet LAN. I use LAN port 1 as the primary external interface. You connect the cable to LAN port 1 on the device. This is how to turn any LAN port into a WAN port on an ASUS router. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And here is the result. The LAN port works like a WAN port. You apply this method when you have multiple connections, internet connection, or default WAN port is broken. Good luck.